In this video, we are going to see how to deploy Kafka Connect in your local environment. We will see how to run the syslog source Kafka connector, and we will use Confluent Platform for it. Kafka Connect is a tool for scalable, reliable streaming data between Apache Kafka and other data systems. It makes it simple to quickly define containers and connectors that move large data sets into and out of Kafka. Kafka Connect is a free open source component of Apache Kafka that works as a centralized data hub for simple data integration. Assumption for this video is that you are already familiar with the Docker concept and you have Docker desktop application running on your laptop. Connectors and tasks are logical units of work and run as a process. This process is called a worker in a Kafka Connect. There are two modes how to run workers in your laptop. We can run it as a standalone mode or in a distribution mode. We will run Kafka Connect in standalone mode in this video. Standalone mode is useful for development and testing Kafka Connect on a local machine. Kafka Connect workers are JVM processes that can run on shared machine with sufficient resources. To be able to run Confluent Platform, you must allocate a minimum of 8 GB of Docker memory resources. You can check your current configuration. For this, you need to go to the Docker desktop application, preferences, resources, and here you see a memory definition that will be used for a next container creation. All scripts for this video can be found in a GitHub. Now I'm going to clone this repository. Link to this repository will be added to the description. Okay, now we need to navigate to the Kafka Connect directory. Okay, here we have two files. First one, Kafka Connect.yaml, is a Docker compose definition file. This file launches all services that we will need in this video, run them in containers in the local host, and automatically configures them to connect. All configuration from this file will be reviewed in next video. Okay, so now if we are going to the Docker desktop application, we can verify that nothing is running for us. So we are going to run the Docker compose command. So we are running Docker compose name of the file up. We can see that several containers were created for us. So we have a Zookeeper container, Broker container, Kafka connector container, and Control Center UI application container. So Zookeeper and Broker container will provide us with the capability of a Docker of a Kafka cluster. Kafka connector container includes Kafka Connect running on it. UI application will be used for easier manipulation of the data. So to be able to verify that our cluster is up and running, we are going to Kafka Control Center UI application. We can see that we have one cluster running locally on our local host. However, it's still not in the health state. We need to wait several moments to have it in a health state. We also can check logs for each container. We can see that Zookeeper is up and running. We can see that Broker is ready as well. So our Kafka connector also connect to the Kafka cluster, and we see that our cluster is in a healthy state now and ready to demo. Okay, see you.